Local and state police are searching for a woman who's missing from Pottsville.
Officials say Tatiana Johnson was last seen leaving her house on February 17th and did not return. Yesterday, her Toyota Sienna was found parked at the Hawk Mountain Sanctuary. Police described Johnson as 5'8", 145 pounds, with brown hair and green eyes. Anyone with information can contact Pottsville Police or State Police Hamburg.